Hi Leute, ich bin's, eure Claudi. Heute machen wir eine Reise nach Amerika und zwar zu America's Got Talent. Da habe ich eine junge Dame gefunden. Ihr Name ist Heavenly Joy. Das Ganze hat stattgefunden 2015 und sie war damals ganze 5 Jahre alt. Wir hören mal rein. Oh, Steppen! Gott, ist die süß!
You know you're gonna do that, right? Fist bump, Howie. Bam!
I am so excited!
Ich bin so aufgeregt! Oh Gott! Wie klein!
Hello!
Hi!
Welcome to our stage! And what is your name?
My name's Heavenly Joy Jerkins.
That is a beautiful name. Your first name is Heavenly.
My aunt calls me Hev.
Okay. Yeah. How old are you, Hev?
I'm 5.
I love your outfit, by the way.
Thank you.
Tell me about yourself. What are you going to be doing today?
I'm going to be singing a song and do tap with it.
That's hard to do because sometimes you can get out of breath, right, when you're singing.
Yeah.
Is that going to happen to you?
No.
No. And where did you get this ability at 5 years old? Do you have a musical family?
Since when I was 1, I used to sing.
Because you got to start at a young age in this business. You really do. Now, you know, if you win this whole thing, you get $1 million.
Well, if I get $1 million, I want them to keep them. I want to give them all over the world because some people don't have any clothes, so I'll give some clothes to them.
Aww. Oh my God.
By the way, I'm your favorite judge, aren't I? Yes. Okay.
Uh-huh.
All right. Uh-huh. A lot of luck. I hope you win so all those people who don't have money get money, you know?
Oh. Jetzt ist der Auftritt. Oh my God. Oh my God. Unglaublich. 5 Jahre alt.
Hey, you're going places, I'm telling you. Wow. You know, when I was a little boy, not much older than you, if you can imagine that. Heavenly, I used to watch Shirley Temple in movies on TV.
I watched that.
You watched that too?
Yep.
You know, I think Shirley Temple is living somewhere inside of you. Is that possible? Because...
Well, not Shirley Temple, Jesus.
There you go. Jesus and Shirley Temple.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Heavenly, I have to tell you, you did such a fantastic job. You were so cute singing and dancing. I think America's going to fall in love with you, Heavenly.
I am too.
I'm betting dollars to donuts that they are already in love with her.
Oh my
God. You are heavenly.
Yeah.
You really are.
Yeah.
You remind me of our own Mel B, because you would have been a terrific Spice Girl, I think.
Yeah. I don't know what that is.
You never heard of
it? No, because I wasn't born yet.
Right.
Sie war noch nicht geboren zu den Spice Girls Zeiten.
That's okay. We know who she is. She's adorable.
Let's vote, shall we?
Oh my God.
Well, you know, Heavenly, I'll be proud to tell you that you have your first yes.
Heavenly, I'm going to give you your second yes. Great job.
And I will give you your third.
That's it. We'll see you in the next round.
Oh, oh mein Gott, die war ja, oh, war die süß, wie die ausgesehen hat, unglaublich. So Leute, ich würde mich freuen, wenn ihr mir einfach mal unter den Kommentaren schreiben würdet, ein paar Lieder, worauf ich reagieren kann. Ich bin für alles offen, ob jetzt Oper, Rap, Hip-Hop, egal was es ist. Und ihr wisst schon, wenn es euch ein bisschen gefallen hat, dann subscribe, thumbs up und bis zum nächsten Mal, eure Claudie.